Imagine trying to get recruited by college coaches before the internet. Getting game film in the hands of prospective coaches involved editing by hand, buying expensive postage, time-consuming mailing, and playing the waiting game, hoping your tape found its way into the right hands and not ending up in the trash. Then came the internet and email to streamline the process. Now, you could get your video in the hands of the right coaches at the push of a button. But it's still not as effective as it could be, because you are trying to provide a one-size-fits-all type of video to coaches who don't want one size. Coach A wants to see game footage to gauge how you play within the context of the rest of your team in a game environment and to see how you perform when the ball doesn't come your way. Coach B, he wants to see a highlights package with spot shadows and freeze frames. He wants to see the best version of you so he can assess how high your athletic ceiling may be. Coach C, he wants to see a video of you in an individual workout so he can see your technique, what you've been taught, and how you respond to coaching. Coach D, he wants to see an individual interview of you to see how you answer questions and hear how well-spoken you are so he can gauge what kind of person he's considering bringing onto campus. And Coach E, he just wants the stats, your height, your weight, your GPA, your 40 time. He wants to compare these numbers against other recruits. And all five coaches have one thing in common. Spend no more than 5 minutes reviewing the material or deciding whether or not. So how do you decide which information to send that gives each coach what they want without alienating the others? The answer is, you don't. Instead, you provide each of them all the information you want them to have in a non-intrusive way and give each of them the ability to use the information that's relevant to them to make their decision.